Cinnamon has been used as a medicine in traditional Ayurvedic and Chinese medicine for centuries. Cinnamon tea is full of beneficial compounds that may offer various health benefits, including aiding weight loss, improving heart health, alleviating menstrual cramps, and reducing inflammation and blood sugar levels. Here are 12 science-based health benefits of cinnamon tea. Number 1. Load it with antioxidants. Number 2. Lowers inflammation and may improve heart health. Number 3. May help reduce blood sugar. 4. May promote weight loss. 5. Fights off bacteria and fungi. Number 6. May reduce menstrual cramps and other PMS symptoms. Number 7. Prevents anemia as it is a source of iron. 8. Stimulates memory. 9. Improves blood circulation. Number 10. Eliminates the craving for eating sweets. Number 11. Cinnamon tea regulates your insulin production and blood sugar regulation. And number 12. It helps us to lose fat, surpassing, and will also help you to stay younger and healthy. How to take cinnamon tea for weight loss. Ingredients. 2 cinnamon sticks, 1 glass of water. Preparation. Take water in a kettle and bring it to a boil. When boiling, place the cinnamon sticks and let it boil for 15 minutes. Turn off the heat, cover the pan, and let it muffle for another 10 minutes. Your cinnamon tea is ready. How many times should you take cinnamon tea for weight loss? To slim down, you should take 1 cup of cinnamon tea 3 times a day. You can take it hot, warm, or even as cold tea. But you have to do your bit too. It's not worth making the tea and going to splurge on a pizza or an ice cream. Cinnamon tea slims and is your ally, but you should do your part too. Caution: avoid cinnamon tea if you are pregnant. If you like our video, please give us a thumbs up and share this video with family and friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more health remedies and tips. Thank you.